how would you describe what the circle is to, say, your grandmother?
Take True You, for example. It combined everything that was separate and sloppy into one account. No more forgetting your password, multiple identities, identity theft. You use your real name, which is tied to your credit card.
I think Grandma's fallen asleep.
Okay. Before True You, it was like you needed a different vehicle for every single one of your errands. And no one should have to own 87 different cars. It doesn't make sense. It's the chaos of the web made elegant and simple.
Speed round, Paul or John?
Early Paul, late John.
Mario or Sonic?
Early Sonic, late Mario.
Introspection or communication? May.
Sorry, I'm thinking about it.
So that's introspection. Sushi or Soylent?
Sushi.
Ever owned a Velcro wallet?
Yes.
Velcro shoes?
Yes.
Velcro pants?
Yes.
What was the name of the receptionist who checked you in this morning?
Linda.
Joan Baez or Joan Crawford?
Joan Didion.
GIF or JIF?
I'm not answering that. There's too much at stake.
Would you like to go out with me?
It's very inappropriate.
Good. Quality or convenience?
Not mutually exclusive.
Needs of the society or needs of the individual?
Should be the same.
You're most scared of?
Unfulfilled potential.